believe in hard work. And, you know, if you have a goal and you want something bad enough, you're going to work hard for it. I think anybody can relate to that. A lot of places I go to are considered dangerous, whether that's Tel Aviv or Rio. That never stops me from going somewhere to put on a show. So I'm not hindered by that. I think I have good security and I'm not worried about it.
Ahora tenemos a Madonna en la primera ciudad del mundo donde ella abre este gym. Me parece que es un mensaje muy fuerte de respaldo, de apoyo, de reconocimiento a la ciudad.
Va a dar una clase de baile, le va a entrar.
Pues vamos a ver qué aprendemos.
Ok, muchas gracias.
Pues es uno de